Hi guys, welcome back, it's Lisa. Today I've got another fun and simple Dollar Tree DIY for us. We're going to be making a glam Christmas candle centerpiece. And so what we'll need is you're going to need one of these styrofoam wreath rings. You can pick these up at Dollar Tree. You'll also need one of these chargers. You can pick these up at Dollar Tree. I'm going to be using gold, but you can use whatever color you like. You're going to need one of these glass, one of these candles that are encased in glass. These are at Dollar Tree. You're going to need a candle holder from Dollar Tree. You're also going to need one of these glass hurricanes. You can pick these up at Dollar Tree. I'm going to be using some gold spray paint. And so what I'm going to do is spray paint the glass on this candle in gold. Again, you can use whatever color you like. I've got some hot glue here. And then I have just various florals and picks here. Some of these picks, like these, are from Dollar Tree. And then these florals, I'm not sure if I got these flowers at Dollar Tree or possibly Michael's, but you can check Dollar Tree. They have red poinsettias as well. And then I have some different kinds of red berries. Again, I may not use all of this, but just it's better to have some options. And then I have some other red berries as well. These red berries are from Michael's, but they have these red berries at Dollar Tree. So, not sure which ones I'm going to use. And then I have some other kinds of little golden picks here as well. And I think they picked these up at either Michael's or AC Moore. And so these are the items that we'll need to complete the candle centerpiece. So let's get started. Thank you. Isn't it beautiful, you guys? Now let's go ahead and start decorating with it. Well, there you have it, guys. A simple, beautiful, glam DIY project. I hope you guys will give this easy DIY a try. I'd like to thank each of you for stopping by Cozy Casita. You're always welcome. If you like these kinds of DIYs, share them with your friends. And also, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and hit the notifications bell so you don't miss any of the future uploads. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.